doing the fun thing of streaming, and see where it goes from there, right? Shit. I think I have everything I need down. What else did you do? Have that open. Yes. Haha. There we go. I think we're here. We're good. So, welcome back to Dead Space. We are chapter 4 now? 4 now. I'm pretty sure it's 4. Almost certain it's 4.
Isaac, come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shot. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker.
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship.
The letter O.
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back off! I am not the bad guy here. Ross,
he's
shaky
not.
Right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it.
You know, he kinda has a point.
I'll explain everything later.
There we go. Is this a... I would rather not it be a spoiled-filled stream, just in case those people that haven't seen it, get to experience it themselves. Otherwise... Spoopy. So, now for a taste of things to come. More or less. How am I sounding? Am I sounding good? Am I too loud? Too soft? I feel like there's a thing that I wanted to sell. That was it. Yes. And let's buy another power. Oh, wait. Why am I even? I know better. I know that to get, like, better, anything, I need to find schematics for it. So I think that, that claw that we saw was that of a brute. Where are you? Well, that's just lovely.
Isaac, impact on the bridge, right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
Yeah, that just went right through there, didn't it? I'm actually surprised that we didn't lose the vacuum. Or lose anything to the vacuum, I guess I should say. Now, before moving on, of course, we want to ransack the place. Make sure there's nothing we absolutely need. Or, in this case, don't need. Because that's cell fodder. Still cell fodder. Alright, what else is there? There you go. I knew there was more places. More things to be had, more things to pick up.
Bridge, come in. We've been boarded. Repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack.
Open fire.
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
Yeah, no. If only they knew to cut off the limbs. Hey, Alex. Oh, no. Is that happening for everyone? Shit. Everything should be good on my end. Let me double check. Yeah, I'm in the green when I'm streaming. I'm doing it 2K. Okay, that's good. That's good. I'm glad that it might just be an isolated incident, but it's still a shitty incident nonetheless. I don't like it when people can't watch my streams. I live off of streaming. No, I seriously do. Like, if I don't stream for anything in like 24-hour period, I will literally figuratively die. Yeah, that laptop's pretty awesome. You're still uploading things, so that's probably going to harm a lot. Okay, level 3 suit. We're going to go back up. That's too important to not upgrade right now. So, you know, you can miss a lot of schematics in the node areas, and that's, you know, understandable, somewhat reasonable. As far as I know, they will not allow you to miss out on suit upgrades. I'll be streaming in 20 minutes, so you don't have to worry about that. God, that's gotta feel lovely, doesn't it? I would really love it if, like, every time this happened, you just hear Isaac screaming on the other side. Like, oh dear God, no! Ah! This is so painful! Why am I not out of this? Did the thing just... Did I just soft lock the game? No, it's not supposed to be this long. Did I just soft lock the game? Holy shit, I think I just soft locked the game. What the hell? Oh my God. Yeah, we're gonna quit. Yeah. Congratulations to me. I've sock locked the game. Woohoo. There we go. That is unfucking believable. I don't even understand how that happened. Is it because I went back? I guess it had to be because I went back. No, these are not what I thought they were.
Isaac. Damn, he's getting me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. Fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least 3 junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big.
All right. Thank you, Hammond. I appreciate you talking about big things.
Shit. Stand back. Well, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
I really don't understand that scene. Just because, I don't know. It's really not that big a deal. I could have taken care of it without you jettisoning a pod. Is this the brute time? Yep, this is brute time. And I fucked up. Well, yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Oh shit, I want space. There we go. I think this is what I thought you were supposed to go shoot its leg off so it shoots shit at you. Of course, I'm hitting the wrong button for kinetic. Of course. There we go. So this is probably the easiest way to kill it. Just shoot off a leg. And, you conserve so much ammo doing it this way. I don't care what other people say. Quarantine lifted. Patient zero. Yeah, probably. Okay. Who wants to crash the game again? It's me. I want to soft lock the game. Okay, now if I soft lock the game again, I'm going to be so super pissed, you have no idea. And no! We're good! No, technically it's a new suit. He has more stuff on it. I'm gonna move that into my inventory right now. Just because. No. I wanna move that. There we go. Yeah, it's strange. I thought those things weren't supposed to move around after you shoot off their legs. There we go.
Isaac, make us whole again?
No, I would not want to run with just normal suit Isaac. I mean, it's possible. It's not impossible. Not in the least bit. Give me like 5 seconds here. There we go. I think that's good. And of course, with the suit upgrade, we have 2 new slots, which is always a good thing. Alright, Plasma Cutter. We're gonna go with cap damage. Reload. And I think I'm gonna keep on this one for right now. Honestly, I can't remember if there's a new, another very important, node up here or not. And before moving on, let's go make a video. Sell that, yes. No, don't sell that, but I wanted to sell the pulse rounds. There we go.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny.
Oh! I picked this up. Haha!
Hold him. By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
The martyr must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic.
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him.
Dead.
Oops.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Well, that went smoothly. Also, like, I'm sorry, but while it would suck, being stabbed in the eye doesn't instantly murder you. Ooh, more cell fodder. Let's do it. Ooh. Contact beam. Technically the strongest weapon in the game. Technically. We'll see about that. Not when good old Plasma Cutter McGee is here. He was already old and already dying. Fair enough. There we go. Two shots now just to de-limb someone, which is great news for us. Quit giving me useless ammo.
Gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Ooh, could be dangerous. Hashtag dangerous or something. Am I doing hashtag stuff right? It could fit through. Fine, I'll just pick it up that way. There we go. Enemy team is babies. Butthead. Oh yeah, now you go and get sucked up there. I guess in theory I wasn't really hitting the other one, which is weird. Baby. Hush, little baby. Don't say. Baby. There we go. Ah! Someone from back east, I see. Come on. You really should not be this smart to dodge this stuff. There we go. Good boy. Die. Die in a horrible, horrible... Well, not in a fire, because you're not... That's not possible. But, you know, close enough. Actually, you know what? We're going to go this way. I want a bigger room to fight them in and not just be right next to them. Come on. Come on, babies. Die already. Oh, that was actually the best, like, no-scope kill ever. I froze it so that it just eventually walked in. I like it. Oh. Hold on. Quick sec. There we go. Do do do. Sorry about that. I do believe that was the big guy. Almost certain it was. Yep, there he is. I just want your leg to come off. Is that so much to ask right now? Cause I like conserving ammo. It's okay, man. Take your time. Did I just shoot its head off, too? Ooh, power node. Thank you. Now, Isaac's boot is strong enough to dismember. There's something else over here, right? You know, all things considered, like, that is the most dangerous thing ever. Isaac's boot is the single most powerful and ineffective thing. Like, that power cable just does not make sense. I'm sorry, it doesn't. Now, I'm no electrolysis, but I'm pretty sure, like, almost 50% sure, that the that, like, live wires don't jump around like that. You butthole! Fair enough. We're gonna use one of our mediums. There we go. Alright, give me like 5 seconds because the sun is just shining right into my eye right now. And I actually might need to turn on the fan because it's kind of hot in my room too. All right. I've already done thing up there. Might as well save it. Right. So, we have the defense systems now operational. Or not. Actually, we don't at all. You know, for a cargo lift, this looks pretty small. Like, there's not much cargo you could fit in here. There's another one here. Oh, there you are. You know, I think what would make these a little bit more scary is if there wasn't so much hits done on them. Like, if they're gonna jump on you, you could just go shoot them once and that stuns them. I'm not saying that hits done is bad. I'm all for hits done for enemies. It's just, I don't know, it feels like there may need to be more to put more to make you less safe, I guess. Like, instead of one shot, you need 2 shots. Contact beam. I might need more plasma energies. It's a lot of monies. I know I'm not gonna get a suit anytime soon, so I could actually buy another node. Suit upgrades actually come fairly, what's the word? Infrequently. Do another cap, do another damage. So, we should be close to almost three-shotting normal mobs now. Or normal necros. Wow, I feel bad when I call them mobs, because it's like... Like, they're that unthreatening. We're on level 2. I guess we'll do level 1 first?
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Ooh, very... Very nice. Habitat changes. I like the sound of that. Actually, I dislike the sound of that with a burning hot passion. But, you know, you can only do with what you got, right? Yay. Okay. There it is. Just pick it up. Isaac, just pick up the damn thing. I hate it when there's an item just like, no, I don't want to pick it up. So, this is the area where you're gonna wanna do things. You're gonna wanna... Yeah, see, you're gonna wanna fall back there, because otherwise you're gonna have a bad time. Anyway. All these corpses hanging around here. They're what we call a no bueno situation. And no bueno, for those that don't know, that is Italian for meaning not a good idea. Oh, there's a fire in there. That's how we get all of our heat around. Anyway, let me think of things. Now those things, I will admit I don't know what those things will be, but they will be there to think about. There we go. Power node room. Large med pack, medium med pack, plasma energy, gold semiconductor, plasma energy. Now, yes, I know I used 10,000 credits to get this stuff, but it is very much worth it. I mean, I pretty much got all of it back and then some. So... Power node rooms are almost always worth it. There is a few occasions, I just don't remember which ones they were. That's weird that that gravity well is just... The plate's still attached, but, you know, it's there. I actually deal so much damage that those things I could shoot off the limbs of all three of them before they actually die, which is kind of funny. Like, it's so clean and so dirty at the same time.
Rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
So the problem with these guys is that there's no limb to shoot off. And so, as you can see, they infected the corpse, but since I was able to shoot off the limb, I shot off one leg and one arm, and that technically kills it. It's not a very deep hole, is it? Now, of course, the super duders, they're still pretty scary. You don't ever really want a super dude to spawn, if possible. Now then. Now you will give me it. Woohoo! Oh my god, it did work! I told it and it did it. My $3,000. My 3,000 space bucks.
Exiting vacuum.
Follow me.
Oh, I have somebody following. Who do I have? Oh my goodness. Oh no, I missed out, but thank you so much for your follow! There we go. That way! Maybe I should have that thing play a little bit longer than what I have it for, so that way I won't miss the follow. But thank you so much, I appreciate you doing that! I have nothing special to call my followers or anything like that, but you rock. Let's go. We want to move that. Move that. Sell. Yes. I just really need two at all times. Everything else. Alright, what else do I have? Yeah, got a nice clean inventory, open for whatever catches my fancies, really. I should have bought a power node, because I'm at zero right now. That's a shame. I shall.
This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back.
Forrest God.
To find Elizabeth.
So, There's a couple of awesome weapons in this game. Force gun is one of them, even though a lot of people don't like it. It became like a god gun in 2. And the contact beam. Contact beam technically does the most damage of any one weapon. Ooh, pregnant. There we go. Because I don't want to accidentally shoot you in the stomach and you exposing us to all your babies. I don't need none of your babies around here. I feel like there's more. And we'll use that save. Alright, what am I doing? Key items or whatevs.
Asteroid defense system now online.
Alright, we've got enough.
Yeah.
But the ADS cannon's auto targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable.
Welcome to the worst part of the game.
Manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Yay. So, yeah, if anyone that's not familiar with this, the turret section, which of course has to be, you know, you can't not have a horror game not have a turret section. What kind of psychopath would you be if you didn't have one? But also the turrets just, it goes and overheats immensely. That is not your favorite part, and you know it's not. You're just lying to be contrary. It's nobody's favorite part. Yeah, and Resident Evil 5 sucks.
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Yeah. You know, I would like it if the entering vacuum thing.
Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Alright. So, the fun thing about this is that you can kind of jump to places, but I think running might be a little bit faster. So we run. And there should be an oxygen container somewhere around here. If not, this is why they gave us one of these. And we're pretty much in the clear. No, I would like to say, but I also want the Ruby semiconductor. There we go. So, this you can actually fail, and it's a pain in the ass. Hey, Ben. Oh, no. I know that feeling. You missed it, though. I have something that's like, I have alerts now for when people follow me and stuff, so it's pretty cool.
That's it, Isaac. You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
So this section is probably infinitely better in with the PC than it is with the console, but it's still bad. It's still god fucking awful. Like, the draw distance is, like, oh, god-awful. And look at how fast that comes. Like, serious? Also, I think on hard difficulty, it's just like everything takes more damage if it hits. I don't doubt that it is now online and clearing a path to safe orbit. As soon as we're clear, it's still one of my like most hated sections in this game. I hate it, hate it, hate it. There's no need for it. It's dumb. I've never died on it, but it's actually probably the most tense thing in this game, not gonna lie. Now if you all see any oxygen tanks that I could run towards, just let me know. Also, like, at 30 seconds of air, you're not gonna be grasping that badly for air. You're just not. The second most tense thing in the whole game, or in the whole series. I don't remember what the first one is.
Wait, Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
Now then, I think we have graboids in here. Oh yeah, and I forgot whatever this thing is. There we go. Let's get away from that though, because those things suck. Like, they're hard to hit. Or I'm just bad at aiming. But they jump around like freaking dividers. That's it, dividers. We don't actually get to see it. Definitely gotta hack. Oh, yeah, that one. Okay, yeah, that one's a bit harrowing as well. Yeah. So, dividers themselves aren't too bad, but when they, well, divide, that's when it becomes bad. Now, lore-wise, I don't understand how the divider works. Is it just like... Because every other necromorph is a solid entity, but that one. Part of me really wants to get that force gun. Yes. At this point, I have more than enough. And I have enough to get more power nodes, so might as well. One more. You know, like, yeah, clearly somebody watched the thing and thought it was a good idea, and it technically is. The thing is, you know, I mean, that thing's super creepy, but it doesn't make sense in the necromorph way. Alright, so... Well, yeah, the entire game is the space, the thing, but, like, the thing with the thing was, like, one cell was enough to infect everyone and make things, like, horrible and, you know, take over people, right? Yes, the thing does look fantastic, I'm not going to lie. Oh, I'm going the complete wrong way, aren't I? Whoops. So, if I don't miss, three shots will officially kill these things now. Oh, hi. Yeah, that thing was behind me. And I'm not gonna lie, I kinda jumped there. Yeah, let's save our progress, because I think we did pretty good. We deserve to save. Thus is our right and our want. I don't have that strong of monster memory, not gonna lie. It's not the greatest. That'll do it for Chapter O. Chapter O, shit, something's wrong. I wanna say, like, in one of these chapters, there's, like, something down here that you can pick up, but... Shit. I won't...
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it... But it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Did I do a thing? I think I did a thing. Hold on. I should have looked at my inventory before going to the shop. Yeah. I'm good with this. I'm okay with this.
Natural.
And this is now open. Oh, we got force energy. I'm
Looks
so
like
glad.
Someone's reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
I wouldn't want me in this part of the ship either. It's pretty nasty. Yes. Woo! Theater quality. I'm glad. I've always wanted to be on the big screen. There you guys are. I'm almost pretty much maxed out on upgrading my plasma cutter. I think from here on I'm gonna be doing just pure suit upgrades, like health and I guess oxygen, since I don't, that's all I got left. Health, oxygen, and stasis. Ooh, health, that does sound good, doesn't it? Did I leave anything behind in here? Yes, I did. Now, here's probably one of the best things about Dead Space. I love this so much. This thing just kind of randomly appears, and it's creepy. I think it's like a Wallmaster or something like that, or I believe that's what they're called. But those things are probably the most dangerous things ever. Well, not okay. They themselves are not dangerous, but if you leave them alone, they shoot out little babies that shoot at you, and that's just no good. Ah, shit. Guardian. Thank you. Hello, unassuming corpse. There you go. You know what, actually, that's an interesting thought. Because it'd be pretty awesome if they pulled something down there.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of
thought I heard something.
I'll search the records for one.
It's not worth trying to kill. It really isn't. Yeah, definitely for melee kills, I wouldn't bother with that. That's ridiculous. Melee is probably the worst thing in this game. And I understand, like, they want you to be shooting people. Perfect sense, but I would rather, you know? Comic, rather. Oh.
I'm eager to bug in my tissue regeneration. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts me. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this. Understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swabbed clean and marked.
What are you doing with that?
Now attempting to create a passage to insert the sample tissue.
You know what? I think I'm gonna go and try to upgrade that stasis now, because I just remembered something. The regenerator. The worst thing. I hate this thing so much. I have no idea who Shells is.
Yes, you keep on going. It almost makes me think that
Okay, show a comic on the forum. This is doing. I understand that. Just let the damn thing open. There we go. So yeah, every generator. Oh crap, this thing. Yeah, go ahead. As long as I don't get followed by a graboid, I'd be... Yes, I know. The deed is done. Didn't fix the lag. Had to flush my DNS. Oh. Nice. I'm glad you're here, Alex.
A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
I know. I'm the only one that can fight this thing. Blah, blah, blah. Alright. From here... Positive side. We're gonna go sell the force energy for them. The regenerator only spawns in specific areas. I'm gonna move that to my inventory. I'm gonna buy another power node because I really do want some more.
Persistence surprises me. Only with your final breath you claw your way along. You hold on to what was once your wall. But now, those are the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will bring their birth. Listen. Can you hear it? It's coming. Say your prayers.
So remember that room that I left with all the ammo in it? Yeah. Hey! Your head's already missing. Oh! I was screwing around a little too much. Oops. Whoops! Kind of, yeah. Oh, lies and slander. Let's reload faster. I really want to know why, like, when I'm hitting C to stasis him, stasis ain't coming out. Okay, fine. Forgot, where do I go from here?
Keep shutting down the door protocol. I bypass the lock. Go.
Okay, so things about this. Oh no! Did it take all the? Oh no! It took all the ammo. It took all the ammo. I left that ammo there for a reason. I left that ammo there for a reason, game. You know what? We're not even gonna bother. That's actually really surprising. I've never had that happen before. Fair enough, I guess. I've honestly never messed with a Guardian, so I just kind of assumed, which I guess is a bad thing, but I didn't think I was close enough for it to kill me. Oh, you know what? Screw it, I'm gonna go over here anyway. Okay. Okay, good. And yeah, I'm pretty sure if you didn't unlock it, you'd got all that ammo. So anyway, the regenerator can't go through specific doors. He can go through doors, but just not, yeah, she's fine. I'm gonna leave her there. But the regenerator, generally speaking, transitions. It does. Ooh, look at how pretty this room is. This is a great room. Everyone's doing just fine here.
Person lock, Dr. Charles Mercer. The specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. Its cellular fortitude, not to mention elasticity, is remarkable. Dr. Kine, I'm sure, would disapprove. But I do not anticipate that issue as the good doctor is busying himself with the marker. As if that matters now. He has also succumbed to the same dementia that afflicted the colony. Only yesterday he told me he had spoken to his wife. But Amelia Kine has been dead for some years. My subject grows restless. Patience. Your time is soon. Very soon.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, this guy's really getting ahead of himself in his research. Yeah, you had to go and do a head pun before me, because I was waiting for that.
Adding sample 9797 to chemical compound. Final mixing required.
That's one way to get ahead of collecting. Yes.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Life support system failure on red.
What the hell was that? Evacuate immediately. Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
You don't have much time. I'm Isaac fucking Clark. I have all the time. No, I don't. I actually have, like, a little time. Oh, Jesus. Graboids. So, yeah. It's actually, yeah, the fun part about all of the necromorphs is that they don't, they can't go through doors. Literally all of them. How do I door? Yeah, that's some experimental program, all right. Oh, butts. Well, here. Oh, right, I'm going the wrong way. Guess who just went the wrong way? It's me. No, I know you can. Yeah, I know. Aren't I the best? I'm literally the best at this game. You can't tell me otherwise. I'm really just pissed off that I didn't get the, I left all that ammo and it specifically to come back and get it, you know, and... And I screwed up so freaking bad, I can't even. cute.
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
And we're just gonna not... We're just gonna ignore those things. Ain't got time for that. How you hanging there, Joe? Doing good? Good.
Processing request. Please stand by. Final mixing complete. Please remove the capsule.
Let's hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit. Misplaced as it may be, I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Ooh, we get to see the whole plan. No, just give me plasma cutter. Killing me, Smalls. You were so happy with giving me plasma energy before, and now you're just kind of shortchanging me, aren't you? The room is just a folder of the entire Dead Space plot. Or are we talking about the series, or this one game? Because yes. Oh, right, this one.
Perhaps now you would understand. The war I have done must continue. Will continue. I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as the catalyst salvation of our species. These specimens will return to Earth with me. I will spread their divine
more or less
across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
You know, one thing I kind of enjoyed is how they imply that Mercer has control over this thing. And it kind of shows.
Override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
What am? Oh, hi. You're still a baby. Bad baby. Bad. Why are you giving me, like, all the really, like, good... Just give me plasma energy. Is that so much to ask? Hey, Regenerator, why don't you chill out? Just needed to stay frosty. So, yeah, we won't see the regenerator for a little while. Anyway. Okay. And it's 5:30-ish. I have ice pun. I'm gonna save my progress and be really upset of how bad I was at this. I was so super bad, it's not even funny. I wasted a lot of money, or a lot of ammo, and a lot of money too, on ammo. But shit, what was I gonna say? I have dinner in about 30 minutes. Or at least I have to get dinner in 30 minutes. Let's put it that way. I don't know if I should continue to go. I've been streaming for a pretty good while, and I, you know, not that.
Hydroponics Lab, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
This is it. This is the area. I think it's the girls' bathroom that has the, oh, there's that. Yeah. Graboids are the worst thing. So, you know what? Okay, I'll go on for a little bit longer. Not that much longer. But, feel like next save station would be nice. Was it just the graboids? Guess it was. Also, I actually do like the fact that like it plays on the fear of things coming up the toilet to like bite you or get at you. You know, actually, generally speaking, I think women's, from my understanding, women's like public bathrooms are way cleaner than men's. And I, like, looking at the men's bathroom, I can imagine that the women's would be a little cleaner. Give me freaking plasma energy! Not the stupid line rat crap.
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I've got to look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it.
Yeah, look at those. Those are fucking huge.
That was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Could it be food that's in food storage? Because I think there's going to be food.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Sounds good to me. Things of the things being off the scale. Just get a new scale. Very true. You could say this thing's bigger than something we've ever faced before. I mean, that's a pretty decent Hammond is actually a really cool guy. I like Hammond. But with that being said, I have reached a save spot and I should probably save it and get dinner ready. So, I guess for the time being, thank you all for joining in. I've been Zane, this has been Dead Space, and we will see you all, I guess, next time. If you like the stream, do consider following, and check me out on Twitter too. I make funny tweets sometimes, not all the time, but sometimes, you know, like on the scale of one to funny, they're mostly funny. What is Hammond's voice actor anyway? Thank you, guys. Thank you, Ben. Thank you, Satapone. Thank you, Anon44, Alex, and I think that was all who have chatted, but everybody else that's just been here. Peter Mensa? Really? It's crazy. But yeah, thank you all for joining in. See you next time. I might be streaming tomorrow. I work 7 to 3, so I think I have some time free to actually stream. I appreciate you all coming.